Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review Damsel's very first official trailer and the best look of Millie yet. In the beginning, it will all be really lovely, where a match has been made of Damsel with a prince, and Millie looks really adorable and beautiful. She will be doing this for her people, but then a lady is seen warning her about not trusting them, as they may be royal, but that doesn't mean they are good people. And then what is feared actually happens, as after a ritual of slitting hands on the mountain, the prince asks her to trust him, and then he literally throws her down the pit of the hill. Elodie will then soon realize the horrors of this pit. The pit is seen having some really weird and glowing caves, and will be having carvings of the names of all the women who came before her to prove themselves and then build a kingdom to be sacrificed. They call this a legacy of honor and duty, a long generalized tradition. But this is definitely not something you honor. There's literally a dragon in the pit who will be hunting her down. And she will totally change, as she will not be getting out to take her part in the royal family. She will be doing it for justice, for all those women whose lives were stolen. It will not be Elodie against the dragon, but it will be Elodie against the queen, the royal family, and against the pitiful traditions women had to go through in the old times, which some may also go through now. It's really an empowering storyline, and Millie is getting really great roles, which she totally deserves. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.